Okay, I am completely packed and I'm leaving for the airport in 30 to 45 minutes. Here is my bags, my backpacking bag, my Osprey, completely packed full, locks on and all. And over here, I got my carry-on, which contains my purse and my laptop and other stuff. Also, because I am vegan, airplane food is not gonna work out for me, so I'm bringing quite a variety of snacks, which I'll show you in just a moment.
Want an Arabian apple?
No,
Oh, gosh.
Wow, that hurt.
I'm bringing these three little vegan treats with me for snacks. Two packets of oatmeal, so all I have to do is add hot water. Four vegan granola bars, vegan pad thai, these peanut butter with banana chips that come packed from Justin's, and three peanut butter Jif packets, and I'm gonna buy some pretzels so I can dip those in there. So I'm hoping all that suffices for my 12-hour plane flight I have going on. I'm flying to Paris, then I have a 3-hour overlay, and then I'm doing like an hour and a half flight to, or hour, maybe even 45-minute flight to Barcelona, and I'll arrive in Barcelona at 2 p.m. Let's get going. In the airport now, and I just cried so hard saying goodbye to my dad. Gosh, I don't want to start crying again. I definitely haven't felt this dehydrated or sick in a long time. And I'm not excited for the flight because I'm hoping it doesn't make me more sick, and if it does, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh.
These people are turning back.